Hello guys, I'm Valerie. Welcome to our MotoPress YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to review the Lotus Spa WordPress theme by MotoPress. Lotus Spa is a robust WordPress salon website template designed with a clean and elegant aesthetics. It is powered by Elementor that makes it flexible and up to the latest standards. Created for wellness and spa centers, beauty salons, hairdressers, barbershops, nail bars, and similar niches of beauty business, it has a booking wizard to help your clients easily schedule a treatment session for them. Moreover, it executes an excellent range of features and options to help you run your business and lift up your online presence. The MotoPress appointment booking plugin is responsible for one of the main features of the template, enabling your customers to reserve an appointment online in a few steps. Let's go through the main settings available in the current plugin version 1.4.1 to see how it performs for the Lotus Spa WordPress theme. Firstly, you'll need to log in to your WordPress dashboard and visit the appointments menu. Then go for the settings, and under the general tab, you'll be able to set up your default timestamp and currency. You'll also notice an option called Allow Multi-Booking. This feature will definitely come in handy. Tick the Allow Clients to Book More Than One Service at a Time checkbox for letting your customers add several services to the cart during one submission. All appointments can be booked for different services, times, dates, and employees in just one go. Don't forget to select a default status for newly booked appointments and save changes. As for email notifications, you'll be able to customize admin and client notifications, apply some brand identity, and all the information you want clients to get. All in all, there are 5 types of email templates. You can also change email styles, colors, backgrounds, and so on. To add unlimited staff members, navigate to the Employees menu. In addition to the text bio and photo, you can include specific contact or social media information by filling in dedicated fields, especially if you plan to feature staff profiles publicly on the site. The advantage of the MotoPress reservation system is that you can employ it for a multi-chain business. To add multiple locations, head to the Locations tab. You can optionally add categories and images to your locations. Furthermore, the plugin allows you to build a flexible working day for each employee, as well as assign services to them. You are free to add working hours, lunch times, breaks, and days off. To make slight changes to the regular working day, a custom working schedule has been envisaged too. For managing services, visit the Services menu. Here you can add a treatment description, price, duration, buffer times before and after the service, and extend capacity. Moreover, pay attention to the service categories. They function as search filters and simplify the search process for clients. One more important moment. When choosing the staff members, you can also set different prices and duration, depending on who performs the service. Once all the settings are adjusted, the booking wizard will guide your customers through the appointment reservation process. They will begin with choosing a service category, service location, and an employee. Next, the user picks a date from the calendar and the available time slot. Once the date and time slot are selected, the booking gets added to a cart. The Add More Services button will appear. Click on it for scheduling more treatment services. Clients can repeat these steps multiple times and add as many services as they need, as we activated the multi-booking feature. If they change their mind, it's possible to remove the service from the list. A kind reminder, you can also customize the service capacity and allow customers bring extra people. At checkout, we see a price breakdown and provide our personal details, and finally push the reserve button. As an admin, you can view all the lists of upcoming or past bookings edit their status as well as client information. Lotus Spa makes sure every client can see your website in its full visual glory. Whether you follow the default settings or enrich Lotus with your creative touch, both give you a professional and first-class outcome. The theme offers a wide selection of pre-made layouts and site sections. Thanks to these two Elementor boosters, Stratum Elementor widgets, a premium widgets library we've packed for free, and the Lotus Engine plugin, a set of handmade widgets for Elementor designed specially for Lotus Spa, you will be able to add more interactive sections, original galleries, and striking visual elements. Now I suggest we overview some of the pre-made sections together. I suppose it makes the most sense to start with the front page and its contacts and an appointment booking direct buttons. These widgets save customer time and effort. For instance, the contacts button makes it easy to answer any of your customers' questions and address any concerns your visitors might have before booking a service. A call to action section can be easily linked to the mission, about us, or any other intro pages that are usually a must on spa salon website templates. The service booking widget is fully customizable. With it, you can edit field labels or hide unneeded ones. The services listening comes next. They were designed using the icon boxes widget. This section definitely provides an instant idea about the services you give. A slider with the spa treatments is created with the advanced slider by Stratum. And as you already could guess, you're free to upload your photos and completely customize the slider to your liking. The next section consists of two columns. The right one is optimized for the list of employees sourced by MotoPress appointment booking plugin, and it is represented as a slider too. With this widget, you can easily, with a few button clicks, decide what information to show about your team. Now look at those gift cards. They deserve special attention too. These are custom crafted widgets delivered by the extra Lotus engine I mentioned before. With the dedicated Elementor widget for Instagram, you also have the opportunity to connect the Instagram gallery to any page on your site. It'll be a live feed, so it will load your new photos automatically. We have a tutorial on this topic too, so do not miss it out. All the relevant links will be in the description down below. Moving on to the testimonials carousel. There are admin edit testimonials, so you can play with them using Elementor. For example, upload images, add the most prominent feedback from your clients, and so forth. There are tons of other inner pages at your disposal, waiting to be tapped. In the navigation menu under the Services tab, you'll find our Services page. If you want to focus on the services separately, there are also pages that are designed with price lists and FAQs. Price lists are presented on the page with the help of the service list widget. The section with FAQ is created with the advanced accordion Elementor widget by Stratum. You're not limited only to the text, so jumpstart your imagination and insert sliders, galleries, maps, or anything you need into the content area of your tabs. To aid you in your WordPress SEO efforts, this spa theme offers you a polished blog layout to post your stories, consequently optimizing your blog for the most popular keywords. The contacts page is quite basic, yet informative too. It allows you to create a contact form and add an interactive Google map. For each of these widgets or site sections, there is a handy Elementor toolset that allows you to change the font, color, layout, style, depending on what type of content you're working with. Besides, the WordPress customizer gives you access to the site identity, color scheme, menus. You can change the footer social menus and the top navigation menu, and more to create a salon website. In this menu, you can also update numerous footer widgets that are quite flexible. You can place an email subscription box connected to MailChimp, contact info, opening hours, privacy page links, photo galleries, and more info you need. In this same menu, you can alter the appointment booking widget that opens by clicking a button in the header navigation menu of your spa website design. Whether you've been hired to build a spa or salon website, or you'll be completing the project yourself by choosing Lotus Spa by MotoPress, most of the difficult work will be taken care of for you. It's easy to tailor the template to your needs, no matter the beauty industry. Lotus Spa combines some very useful features with a stylish design that's ideal for superior spa and salon websites. Feel free to leave a comment or feedback in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.